Thank you. I remind members that if the amendment in the name of Miles Briggs is agreed, then the other amendments will fall. And the question is that amendment 263.1 in the name of Miles Briggs, which seeks to amend motion 263 in the name of Shona Robison on tackling poverty and building a fairer country, be agreed. Members should cast their votes now. The vote is now closed. The result of the vote on amendment number 263.1 in the name of Miles Briggs is yes 28, no 71. There were 22 abstentions. The amendment is therefore not agreed. And I remind members that if the amendment in the name of Pam Duncan-Glancy is agreed, then the amendments in the name of Maggie Chapman and Alex Cole-Hamilton will fall. And the next question is that amendment 263.3 in the name of Pam Duncan-Glancy, which seeks to amend motion 263 in the name of Shona Robison on tackling poverty and building a fairer country, be agreed. Are we all agreed?
Yes.
The Parliament is not agreed, therefore we will move to a vote and members should cast their votes now. The vote is now closed. The result of the vote on amendment number 263.3 in the name of Pam Duncan-Glancy is yes 54, no 67. There were no abstentions, and the amendment is therefore not agreed. The next question is that amendment 263.4 in the name of Maggie Chapman, which seeks to amend motion 263 in the name of Shona Robison on tackling poverty and building a fairer country, be agreed. Are we all agreed? The Parliament is not agreed, therefore we will move to a vote, and members should cast their votes now. The vote is now closed. The result of the vote on amendment number 263.4 in the name of Maggie Chapman is yes 70, no 50. There were no abstentions, and the amendment is therefore agreed. The next question is that amendment 263.2 in the name of Alex Cole-Hamilton, which seeks to amend motion 263 in the name of Shona Robison on tackling poverty and building a fairer country, be agreed. Are we all agreed?
No.
The Parliament is not agreed, therefore we will move to a vote, and members should cast their votes now. The vote is now closed. Point of order from Jeremy Balfour.
Thank you, President Officer. Unfortunately, my system crashed. I would have voted no.
Thank you, Mr. Balfour. We'll ensure that's recorded. Point of order, Carol Mockin, online. Point of order, Carol Mauchin.
Hi, sorry, I'm having some technical problems. I couldn't vote, but I would have voted yes.
Thank you, Ms. Mauchin. We'll ensure that's recorded. The result of the vote on amendment number 260.2 in the name of Alex Cole-Hamilton is yes 26, no 94, there were no abstentions, and the amendment is therefore not agreed. The final question is that motion 263 in the name of Shona Robison, as amended, on tackling poverty and building a fairer country be agreed. Are we all agreed?
Yes.
The Parliament is not agreed, therefore we will move to a vote and members should cast their votes now. The vote is now closed. I call Faisal Chowdhury for a point of order online.
I would have voted no.
Can you repeat that, please?
I couldn't vote. I had a technical issue. I would have voted no.
Thank you very much. We'll ensure that's recorded. The result of the vote on motion 263 in the name of Shona Robison, as amended, is yes 68, no 53. The motion as amended is therefore agreed, and that concludes decision time. There will be a brief pause before we move on to members' business.